get a much smoother gear change if you let it slow down before dropping it back into low gear. Both those two shafts turn at the same speed, that one and that one, because that's got a smaller gear on it, and the motor will engage with it, it spins quicker. Now it's designed to run the solar motor, and it's now running on the battery, and the battery is about twice the voltage. So the solar motor will run slower, so it won't crash the gear so badly and go between one and the other. But yeah, well pleased with that.